was ready to. Okay, guys, welcome back to Paw Patrol Mighty Pups. We're gonna go to the next mission. This is to save Carlos. Yeah, this long ass freaking load screen. Yeah, I just love how you can switch the dogs back and forth. I'm trying to get everything. No, I didn't miss anything. Okay.
Boss badge.
Oh, I found one of the badges. He's cutting down the vines.
Good job. We need to continue. Carlos is waiting for you. Bouncy Pops. Go!
Lost up to collect
Amazing.
Here.
You're doing great.
Sky and Zuma.
There's the bridge. Help Sky use her whirlwind power. It's time for mighty action. Use Zuma's water power to get to the other side and activate the bridge.
I want Chase. Oh.
Tracker.
I need Tracker for this. At least this Paw Patrol game, you do a lot more than the first one. Oh, it must be a paw print somewhere nearby. Right there.
Great job! Just one more box to find! Wow! You almost have all the pup treats!
Okay. I thought something appeared up there, but didn't.
Great! You found the ruins! Help Chase use his super sense to follow Carlos' trail!
This way. There he is.
Activate Chase's net to catch Carlos in case he falls. Use Trapper's tools to free Carlos from the vines. Cut the vines. Press the job! You saved Carlos! Mission complete! Carlos is safe!
There you go, got an achievement too. Yeah, that's the end of that mission.